Good morning, everyone. My name is Dr. Kurt Fisnick, and this is going to be a new series that I'm going to start. It's going to be called Doc Fizz Knows. Doc Fizz Knows. Not nose, as in my nose, but as in I know some things. So today, I wanted to share a little information about the Mega Immune Pack and a few other products that go along with it. Right now, we're faced with a huge challenge in our country, not just in our country, but across the globe, on what do we really need to do? What do we need to do to protect ourselves? And officially, we can't say anything about cure or treat or prevent or anything like that. So we have to be a little bit careful on how we talk about these different things. So you won't see that I'm going to be using those words and sharing that kind of information. I also can't bring in research on the same webinar or on the same broadcast that I'm talking about products. That's banned by the FDA, and I guess they're looking for that right now. And so I'm just going to say that what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to support your body's own immune system and help it so that you can be healthier, right? Support your own system so that you can be healthier. That's really what we want to do. That's what we want to achieve. So as we look at this, I'm going to look at this. Hopefully you can see this on your screen. The first product that I want to talk about is over here on the left-hand side of your screen. It's a product called Fucoidin. And Fucoidin Intensified is a product that's made with active ingredients from lima mui, which is brown seaweed. And what they found is that it supports certain crucial biological functions in the body. And the National Institute of Health has shown that Fucoidin, this brown seaweed extract, supports increased energy, enhanced immunity, and helps maintain normal glucose, hormonal, and circulatory functions. That's what we're able to say on the product. And so, folks, if you're looking for a way of boosting your immune system and supporting healthy immune action, healthy immune function, this is a product that you really want to look at. The next product that I'm going to talk about is called Eternity. And Eternity is an elixir of different powerful antioxidants, the main one being a resveratrol. And every day we're faced with oxidative damage. And so resveratrol helps with that. And I can't talk about the different studies. I can just say that this is what our product does. And it helps your body by supporting healthy immune function. Spectramax uses extracts from 40 different fruits and vegetables and other natural ingredients, combines them with 74 essential trace minerals. And folks, if you've ever gone and you've looked at vitamins at the store, look at your multivitamin. How many minerals does it contain? I'll put money on it that you don't find a mineral product on any over-the-counter type product that has 74 trace minerals. It also has something called fulvic acid. And no doubt you've heard me, you've heard other people talk about fulvic acid. And what fulvic acid does is it supports the body's ability to absorb these vitamins and minerals. It's considered a sort of a miracle molecule. It helps with a lot of things, pulling toxins out of the cells, protecting the cell wall by not allowing certain things to attach to it, right? And it fortifies the immune system with vitamins and minerals. Linus Pauling once said that if you're suffering from a chronic disease, chances are you're missing some trace minerals. according to other studies from major universities, they found that a majority of us, over 90%, have a lack of some of the major essential trace minerals. So look at that product. So then we talk about influence, and you notice that we've capitalized three letters in this because it's actually a product that supercharges and fortifies the immune system. It supports healthy immune support and defense against possible threats to your immune system, you know, without naming any diseases, which we can't do because we can't say cure, treat, or prevent in any way. But, you know, think about it as a product that you might want to be taking it at this time in the world. Encompass 360 is a unique blend of just natural ingredients, rich in antioxidants, minerals, and again, trace minerals. And it's made to go along with the Spectrum-X. The two of them work side by side and support your body's natural systems, including the immune system. Again, it's got some fulvic acid in it, which you'll hear me talking about a little bit more in detail. Over here on this side of the screen, I'm going to move this photo of Mia there. We don't need to have that there. But H2 sticks, you know, what they are is they're a product that you add to water, stimulant-free, but they give you energy. And hydrogen is considered to be pure energy for the body. Hydrogen supports the neutralization of free radicals. It helps with cellular health. Again, right now, if we understand how viruses work, how you contract a viral infection, is that the virus attaches to your cell wall, and think of it like a probe that is injected into your cell. Think of this pen, and it injects into the cell, and now the viral particles can be put in the cell, and then the virus replicates by attaching to your cell wall. So what they're finding is that certain diseases that we can't talk about, we can't mention the word, we just basically say that right now we're at a time where cellular health is so important, and energy, right? The mitochondria of the cell, the mitochondria are the little cellular apparatus that produce energy, and they run on hydrogen. They run on hydrogen. So you can see where this is important. And they're finding that people that have pre-existing medical conditions, especially lung conditions, are more prone to getting sick at this time due to this disease that we can't talk about because we have to be so careful right now because they're, you know, watching over us. But let's talk about the next product. And what Body Shield is it's a product that was actually designed in response to a nuclear disaster that took place several years ago over in Japan. And it shields you from the health hazards that were associated with that nuclear disaster. And it offers cellular protection, you know, like I was talking about. It's considered to be a miracle molecule because it increases nutrient uptake and helps with detoxification. It has been shown to support healthy thyroid function as well as immune function. And it's a great product right now because if you can protect that cell wall from any foreign invaders, you know, that might damage your cell by, you know, attaching and injecting their particles into your cell and replicating in there. And again, you know, I can't talk about this disease because we have to be so careful on it. But What happened there? Hang on. I didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that. Hang on. Wait. So I gotta go back and find that photo. Bear with me. So I want to get that photo back up. There's a couple other products that I wanted to talk about in there. There. So. Hang on. You know, and as much as I use this technology, I always have problems too. So, you know, if you're looking at jumping on my webinar tonight, Katie and I are going to be talking about how to use this Zoom feature. And you'll see that, you know, even though I'm well-versed in how it works, I still make mistakes. You know, that's okay. We'll all make mistakes, right? From time to time. But the next product, you know, so that's the body shield that we really want to talk about. The next one is something called Avenger. And what Avenger does is it uses some ancient Chinese natural medicine coupled with advanced discoveries in nutraceutical science and some Native American ingredients as well. And it's a revolutionary blend of intensive support for your immune system. Again, you know, everything right now is, you know, the only defense you have against this disease is your immune system. So you want to really support that. Balance D is a product that has the benefits of fiber, right? And fiber is really good because it keeps your digestive system working. Probiotics, which are the friendly bacteria and that live inside your gut lining, and not just in your gut lining, but in the sinus cavities around your eyeball. They find that there's a microbiome in your liver and inside your pancreas, inside your ears, any part of your body that's exposed to the outside environment in any way has a microbiome. And so fortifying it, supporting it with healthy probiotics is really, really important. And then prebiotics. And what are prebiotics? Well, prebiotics are the food for the probiotics. It provides the nutrients because they found that the healthy bacteria that live and build your immune system, 70% of your immune system found in the digestive system, you have to feed it with special food. Bad bacteria, the guys that come after you and cause disease, live on sugar, right? Processed sugar. So you want to stay away from those types of things. And so it'll help keep your healthy gut. And you think about it, you know, how do you get sick? Well, you know, they say that if you touch something, you know, touch a cell phone that they find is loaded with all sorts of bad stuff. And then you touch your skin, touch your mouth, it goes into your gut. And if your gut is healthy, if the microbiome is healthy in the gut, what it'll do is it'll kill off those unfriendly microbes, right? Again, I don't want to say virus because, you know, I don't want to be blocked, but anyhow, so balance D. And then they found that hemp extracts help to keep you kind of calm. And you know, right now that's really, really important as well. Staying calm, because in times like this, a lot of people, they get worried, they start to have anxiety. And so they found that broad spectrum hemp extract helps with that, neuroprotection. And, you know, so Mega Immune Pack is made up of these. Fucoidin, you see that right there. Avenger right there. Body Shield right there. Couple of the products that aren't on here that I really want to talk about. We've got a product called Terminator. It's a mouth rinse, but it has something in it called stabilized chlorine dioxide. And they have found that when you spray this on surfaces, it helps with protection. And so you can spray it on your hands after you've touched, you know, things. If you've you can spray it on surfaces, and it helps with that as well. The other product that we don't have listed here is our Sizzle Cucumber Lime hand soap, and what that has in it. It's got a lot of great ingredients. There's a video that was produced by the company, by corporate, explains that pretty well. But it has nano silver particles in it. And if you've ever heard the saying, she was born with a silver spoon in her mouth, what does that actually mean? You know, a lot of people just say, oh, she was born into a rich family. Well, yeah, that's how people use it right now. But, you know, where did that saying actually come from? Was during the plague, during the Black Plague, because they found that people who ate with silverware tended to not get sick with the plague. And interesting fact, huh? A little factoid there for you. So people would say, oh, she was born with a silver spoon in her mouth, meaning that's why she survived the Black Plague. And so we have nano silver in our cucumber lime hand soap. So that's important. That's important because, you know, it helped protect you again. You know, you want to spend some time washing your hands every time you go to a public place, wash your hands. I brought this with me when I flew to Australia. I had it with me. I had a little tiny tube of it that I brought on the airplane. And I would wash my hands. I had a little, you know, wet wipe that I'd wipe that dust off my hands, but you know, I'd get that silver on there. I'd wipe down the tray. You know, I made sure. So I really feel that the other thing that I really feel that we don't, you know, a lot of people haven't talked about is the Super Omega. The Super Omega has a balance of omega-3s and omega-6s, and that's part of the problem why we see so many people that are ill right now. They have chronic disease and that is that the studies are showing, and again, I can't show you the studies because we can't put the study on the same time that we're promoting a product, but the studies show that right now the ratio of omega 6 to omega 3 in the United States, and I'm sure it's pretty much the same across all the Western world, is it's 24 to 1. And that ratio of omega 6 to omega 3 should be somewhere closer to 1 to 1. And 1 to 1 is the healthiest. But, you know, officials, experts, whatever you want to say, are saying that if we can get it to a ratio of 4 to 1, we're doing great. And so anything that you can do that can lower the omega 6s and raise the omega-3s. So don't use margarine, use real butter, use olive oil, don't use canola oil. And that'll help with that too, because if you can get the immune, if you can get the inflammation in your body down, and omega-6s are pro-inflammatory, they cause inflammation. So all these things are really, really important for your health. And so, you know, folks, I just wanted to make a quick video on that and pass it out to people because I think that, you know, in the whole scheme of things, you know, staying healthy is what's going to make the biggest difference, right? And so, anyhow, Doc Fizz knows that's my new That's my new series, Doc Fizz Knows. All right. Have a great day. Bye-bye.